To spread yourself too thin means you're doing so many things that you don't have enough energy to do all of those things. The first thing I think of is you have a piece of bread, like a piece of toast, and you have a little bit of butter. The butter is your energy, and I'm trying to spread it across all that toast. If you're doing too many things, your toast is like this big, and you can't spread all the energy all across. You don't have enough energy to spread over all the things that you're doing. Context example is you just sign up for way too many things. Like right now, I have four different jobs, and on top of that, I'm meeting my friends out in Itaewon on Friday night, and then on top of that, volunteering at the dog shelter. I have so many things, one after the other, and I'm not resting at all. I'm spreading myself way too thin. If you spread yourself too thin, you'll get burnt out, which you'll see is another idiom that we're going to cover. Another term that you can use is just to be exhausted. Exhausted is like you've been working so much and you get so tired and you're just beyond dead and tired.
All right, that's good. Any final word?
It's important to get as many things done as possible, but be careful not to spread yourself too thin. Maybe you'll get sick and then you won't be able to do any of those things.
자, 오늘의 표현, spread yourself to thin이라는 표현입니다. 일단은요, spread라는 것은 이렇게 퍼뜨리는 거죠. 약간 spread, 그쵸? 자, 엘리엇이 이런 예를 들었습니다. 토스트가 있고, 그 다음에 여기에 버터가 있어요. 버터를 바르는 건데, 생각해 보세요. 이 버터가 에너지라고 생각해 보십시오. 그러면 이 에너지를 이렇게 바를 때, 분명히요, 우리가 바를 수 있는 버터의 양은 한계가 있겠죠. 에너지의 양의 한계가 있는 것처럼, 버터의 양도 한계가 있는 것처럼, 우리가 너무나 많은 것을 하려고 하다 보면 어떻게 되겠어요? 결국 너무나 피곤하게 되겠죠. 그래서 저는요, 너무나 많은 것을 동시에 하려고 하는 친구들한테 Don't spread yourself too thin이라는 표현을 사용할 수 있을 것 같습니다. 여러분들, 어떤 일을 할 때는요, 제가 책을 예전에 읽어본 책이 하나가 있는데, 그게 The One Thing이라는 책인데요. 어떤 일을 할때 하나에 최선을 다하는 게 사실 너무나 많은 것을 동시에 하는 것보다는 훨씬 더 효율적이라는 말을 들었습니다. 영어 공부도 마찬가지입니다. 너무나 많은 유튜브 채널, 너무나 많은 책을 보는 것보다는요, 하나의 책, 하나의 어떠한 것을 보고 그거에 대해서 응용하고 그걸 반복해서 보는 게 훨씬 더 도움이 된다고 저는 생각해요.
Look, English.
여러분들, don't spread yourself too thin. 앞으로는 stay focused one thing at a time 이라고 저는 말씀드리고 싶어요.
The key to good quality work is feeling good. If you spread yourself too thin, you won't be doing anyone a favor. The key to good quality work is feeling good. If you spread yourself too thin, you won't be doing anyone a favor. The key to good quality work is feeling good. If you spread yourself too thin, you won't be doing anyone a favor. The key to good quality work is feeling good. If you spread yourself too thin, you won't be doing anyone a favor. The key to good quality work is feeling good. If you spread yourself too thin, you won't be doing anyone a favor. The key to good quality work is feeling good. If you spread yourself too thin, you won't be doing anyone a favor.
자, 다음 시간에도 뵙도록 하겠습니다. See you guys next time.